In 2002, Michael Jackson received the World Award for his artistic achievements.
It is a great honor for me to be selected by Mr. Gorbachev and the jury to receive the World Arts Award 2002.
Now, after his untimely and sudden death, the 2009 Save the World Awards will be dedicated to this exceptional philanthropist for his social and humanitarian achievements.
This year, the motto of the World Award is peace and tolerance. These values are especially dear to me.
The Save the World Awards are the first major global honors for individuals and organizations working toward a sustainable and livable future. At the Save the World Awards, we will deal with the most pressing issues that concern us all. In a TV show like you have never seen before, live from the nuclear power plant Zwentendorf in Austria, the only one in the world which was mothballed before it was ever put into operation because the Austrian people said no to atomic energy in their country. With stars, celebrities, and former World Award winners as presenters. The goals of the Save the World Awards are similar to those Michael Jackson strongly advocated throughout his life. Peace, tolerance, and saving our fragile Earth. World-renowned U.S. producer, musician, and composer Ray Chu, musical director of the Apollo Theater, where the Jackson 5 and Michael Jackson started their career, and responsible for the music at the Grammy Awards, will play live with his legendary band, Michael Jackson's greatest hits from Earth Song to Man in the Mirror. We will invite Jackson's music colleagues and friends to join us on stage. A very special evening dedicated to the world's leading artist who died much too early. The Save the World Awards at the nuclear power plant, Zwentendorf, Austria. Join us for a global tribute to Michael Jackson.
In my own heart and mind, I stand united with you for peace, love, and tolerance in the world. Thank you so much.
For our children.